So I was also going to say the Enneagram and learning my Enneagram. I think it's important for me to know myself better in order to better become a better mediator and be a better mediator. And so just having that self-awareness. And so that goes with my next steps as well, is implementing what I've learned about myself while I practice.